let's look at the other continents. Australasia, or Oceania, has 14 countries. There are lots of islands, but Australia is the biggest. There are two famous physical features in Australia: Ayers Rock which is in the outback. Most of Australia is called outback and not many people live there. The Great Barrier Reef is the biggest area of coral in the world. These huge heads are a human feature made hundreds of years ago. And are on a tiny Oceania island called Easter Island. Next, we will look at Asia. Asia has 48 different countries. It has many physical features, like the Gobi Desert. Where it is really windy. And the first dinosaur eggs were found. The Himalayan mountains are also in Asia. With Mount Everest being the highest mountain in the world. The Great Wall of China is the longest thing ever built. In Jordan, there is a city carved out of stone called Petra. The Dead Sea is in Asia and is the lowest point on Earth. It is so salty that nothing lives in it except for bacteria. And you can float in it really easily. Let's go to Europe now. Europe has 50 countries, including the United Kingdom. We will visit some human features in Europe. In Paris, France, there is the Eiffel Tower. In Rome, Italy, the Colosseum was where gladiators used to fight. In London, UK, there is the London Eye. Finally, we will go to Iceland to see a physical feature. A geyser which erupts every 6 to 10 minutes. Now, the last continent is Africa. Africa has the largest hot desert in the world, the Sahara. the longest river in the world, the Nile. The pyramids in Egypt. And a flat-topped mountain called Table Mountain. We have now been around the world. Can you remember the features of the continents? Well done. Goodbye.